All right, everybody, we are going to play Loot Hero DX. I saw it was new on Steam, so we're going to get right to it and see if we can... I think it'll work with my controller. I'm hoping it will. A legendary dragon is haunting the lands. Towns are set ablaze and its magic power resurrects the evil creatures of the world. A hero is needed to travel to the corners of the lands and slay the beast to restore peace. That's pretty simple. Oh, click to continue. Oh, I have to use my keyboard and mouse. This is odd. I thought it was more of like a platformer, but I'm guessing it's not. Home to the orcs and goblins. Well, I guess we'll start here. I have no idea what this game is about. I just bought it. It was like $2.50, so let's see if it's worth it. Run into enemies to attack. That's it. Pick up loot, health, and vulnerability. Running back or replaying previous levels to grind and loot is essential to defeating harder enemies. Okay. Grinding it out. Oh, I just... Wow. This is literally just... Haha. This is gonna take some getting used to here. All right, let's do this. This is fun. No jumping, nothing, eh? I leveled up. Can I increase my? Oh, I can. I can increase my base attack. So I literally just hold the click button down. Here we go. Let's do speed so we can speed adjust. There we go. Getting stronger here. Attack. Okay, should we do attack again? Yeah. I mean, we're not dying, so I mean... Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, we are losing quite a bit of health, though. So let's increase our defense and increase critical. Okay, let's see here, attack 65, let's increase that speed. So this is seriously all there is. Oh, there we go, we died. Okay, so we have to go back, I see. So when it says go back, you literally just go backwards. You don't like, there's no level end, I guess. I don't know, $2. Defense, we definitely need to increase. You know, so far there's no actual loot. So maybe the boss drops loot? Which I'm curious. I wonder if that's the case. Because it's called Loot Hero DX, but there's no loot. Oh, there are levels. Okay. Well, that's good. The desert. Okay, why am I going so slow now? I feel like I'm going slower. Why am I going so slow? Do they like slow me down or something? My guy's sword is getting bigger as I hope that's his sword anyway. I hope that's his sword. Alright, let's see, let's increase. Oh, I can't increase shit. What am I doing? Rob, pay attention. Alrighty. Defense. Just mowing them down. I don't know what those are, werewolves, or... It'd kind of be nice if they showed what the name of them are. I guess it doesn't really matter, we're gonna kill them anyway.
Yeah! Stage clear. This ain't too bad. I don't know if I would do this. Oh, here we go. Rat men. Orcs and goblins. Yeah, let's start this one. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, I'm so slow! Speed! Yes, definitely speed. What? What? What's going on here? I've got level 5 speed! That's weird. Okay, Oh, so it goes, so if I go all the way to the side, there we go, let's keep going. Okay. That's all I got? 69? What? Give me some gold. There we go. Oh yeah. I'm a juggernaut, bitch. I just got the achievement Loot Hero. Isn't that sort of the point? Like, oh, you're playing farmland. Here's the achievement. You got farmland. Yeah, that's the idea. But I actually haven't gotten any loot. I just, I just keep buying it. And that's not loot. Come on. You know what loot is, and that's not loot. Okay. Defense. Hey. Well, this is just easy. I hope there's a lot more to it than this. Nothing, because I don't have enough gold. I don't know if there was more to it. They're just. Let's see. Still nothing. Still can't afford anything here. Oh, taking advantage of that power up. Let's see, I might just be able to kill the boss again. Oh, nope. Nope, I can't. So I need, let's see, speed. See, this is what's stupid about speed. I go too fast sometimes to actually pick up the coins. So, I mean... Like, the coin should just... I should just get money for killing them. I shouldn't have to actually, like, pick them up. That seems... That seems counterproductive. Why would I want to invest in pass 3 then, I guess? I do need more attack, though. I gotta keep going through this. It seems like it can get tedious, though.
some gold. Oh, there we go. So it went from he almost killed me, he would have killed me, to oh my gosh, that was a face roll. How many are there? Oh, there's only 9? This seems easy. At least I'm getting gold pieces now. How much is gold worth? Can't even. There we go. 48. So it's worth 5. The gold is worth 5 silver pieces. Let's see how hard the boss. Basically, we're just gonna run to where the boss is. And then see how bad he can kill me. And if I can just beat it, then screw it. I'll just beat it. And if not, then we'll double back. But there's not much. I mean, when they instantly respawn, I guess that's good, because then it would really be tedious. So let's see here. Yeah, I was just able to kill him right away, because we're ahead of the game, I guess. At the beginning, it was like, oh, you're really gonna have to double back in order to get more XP. But clearly, it's sort of just a face roll. Yeah, let's just keep going to the boss and see what happens. Nope, can't do it. We gotta get more upgrades. I can buy a lot of upgrades. Attack, defense, attack, defense, and critical. And this should now be a super face roll. Wow. Let me check this here. All right. Wait, didn't I just upgrade this a crap ton? Yeah, we can just keep going. Oh, now I'm not getting any jewel. What the hell is going on here? Oh, do you get more for just not stopping? Huh. Not sure why I got so much gold in the last one and then barely any gold in this one. I'm just getting silver now. This is weird. Let's see if I can just face roll through this. Here we go. Face rolled. What was that? Was that the second last stage? I think that was just... Yeah, this is it. That's it. It's just this one now. Unless, well, there's the mine here, but I don't know. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna have to spend some of this. What am I at? Okay, so let's do defense and let's do critical. Okay. Yeah, these are a lot of gems, so now I'm getting more here. How much are gems worth? Oh wow, 15. Yeah, these are valuable. But there's no other items, there's not, I mean, I can probably... Yeah, I mean, it's gonna take a while, I guess. The final boss, they've gotta make, like, super epic, right? Which means you just gotta tediously go back. No strategy. Cute graphics, though, and I mean, I like the way it's you know, presented. And it's a cute idea. I mean, if he ran himself, you know what I mean? And it was just like you can hit the boss button or something, but... I mean, I'm probably gonna be OP here now. Just go upgrade my stuff. Fifteen is probably exactly where I have to be, right? So here, let's do attack. And defense. There. Just mowing them down. Oh, it's gonna take more than that. Ugh. Let's just keep going. Get my defense up. It is somewhat satisfying to just mow them down. It's got that going for it. Find myself gritting my teeth and just plowing. Like, oh, yeah, kill him, yeah. But I don't know. How long have I been playing this? Less than 20 minutes. Got lots of gold now. This should hopefully do it. Let's go, yeah, defense. Speed? Yeah, why not? Yeah, there we go. I mean, it ramps up so quickly. Congratulations, you have slayed the dragon one time. Now the real challenge begins. New difficulty levels have been unlocked. Enemies have grown stronger. Enemies drop more loot and XP. You can now choose levels freely. Slay the dragon again to advance to the next level. Oh, really? Miner rescued. So what does the miner do? Let's find out. Click to collect gold. Oh, so they go out and they like collect gold for it? That's it? This is weird. Okay. Your miners will continuously mine gold for you even when the game is closed. Come back here once in a while to collect all the gold they have mined for you. Okay. So is this like they want you to like... So they want you to come back?
So this is supposed to be like a passive game. I mean, this is second last level on the second time, you know, on the first prestige sort of deal, and I'm mowing through them. Can I kill the boss? Yep. So, I really don't. I mean, let's just try it. At this point, let's see how far we can get. Not very far. So, defense. I mean, now we probably can. Here we go. Invincibility helps. I can't quite just... But we are getting better XP here, so... Oh, you do lose a little XP if you die. So, keeping that in mind... There we go. And level up. Yep. Now I don't think I have to worry about it. I can just keep going. Yep. It's face roll again. Dum 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 dum. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to beat this in like 2 seconds. It's not very balanced. Can't see doing this much longer. I'll beat this dragon, and I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, we get up to 10,000 just for shits and giggles. There we go. Now nothing can stop us. Let's just keep going defense. Now increase the attack. I might even be able to just beat the boss here. Let's see. Yep. You have slayed the dragon 2 times. New difficulty levels have been unlocked. Enemies have grown stronger. Blah, 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 blah. Another miner. I don't know what those are. They're turtles or some shit. I don't know. I just, I don't know. It was $2. Would I pay more than $2? No. Would I pay $2 again? No. I would maybe pay, maximum I pay was 99 cents. So if the game goes on sale for 99 cents or lower, and you're into this type of stuff, I would buy it for sure. If you like the sort of repetitive grind, if you're grind type player, then I would definitely buy it. But
Other than that, if you are the type of person that looks for something of substance, this is not your game. Anyway, guys, this is Jack of All Noobs. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe if you like what you see. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Ciao for now.